I greet you all in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. This is Apostle Tamrat. I am in Russia. The weather is so cold here. By the grace of God, I'm serving in Russia, city for prayer. I know you are fasting and praying the 100 days. I know you are pushing very hard in this tough time. And I'm proud of you. I'm proud of my son, Dr. Bell. You are a great man of God. And you are ministering the Lord with such passion, and the Spirit of the Living God is moving around you. I'm so proud of you. And this hard time is about over, and I'm going to come to South Africa. I believe my next trip is going to be South Africa. I'm taking Dr. Darren with me to the family. The explosion of the power of the Holy Spirit will be so powerful after this. I'm going to see all of you. And I want to thank everyone who's